Hey guys, it's Twisted Junior. I'm just getting ready to leave to go to the show in Port Expo. So, get ready to go to that, and I'll see you guys when I get over there, okay? See you guys when I get over there.
Hey guys, it's Twisted Junior. We're at Import Expo. I'm gonna show you some of the cars.
Thank you. Step it up!
Okay.
Yo, Chip, Chip, man, I see you.
Out here. I'll show you them.
It's a nice Subaru.
Hey guys, we're leaving the show now. Yep, that was Import Expo. So, that was some of the cars. So we're leaving now. We're going back to the Jeep. So I'll see you guys when I get back to the Jeep.
Hey guys, we're back in the car. We're going home now. So see you guys when I get home.
Hey guys, I finally got back home. I'm finally home. And that's from the car show. So I'm gonna go inside, settle in, and I'll talk a little bit about the show. So I'll be back just in one sec. Hey guys, I'm settling in. I'm at the house. Talk a little bit about the show. The show was good. There was a lot of cars there, but not what it was supposed to have. On the website,
It said it was supposed to have about 600 plus cars, and it did not have that. But there's not many. There's maybe 100 cars there, maybe. But it was good. The show was good. Saw some nice cars. Saw some GTRs, Evos, Subarus. What else? Mustangs, Camaros. Saw a lot. Some Genesis Coupes. Some 350Zs, 370Zs. Two NSX. R35s. R34s. There's a lot of cars there, but they were nice. Like you guys saw what it looks like in this video. So yeah, it was good. It was a good show. While I was showing you the cars. Sorry, I didn't talk a little bit. I didn't talk at all at that point, because I was just focusing on getting nice shots of the cars, and also it's kind of hard to talk to you guys while trying to get through with people, and you got the music in the background, so it's kind of hard to do that. So yeah, that was Import Expo. So was it next year? Next year when they have Import Expo, I will be there showing my car, and my friends will be there. So the whole Twisted Creations crew will be there. We're gonna have our own booth, tent. All the cars, and that we will be there next year. The reason why I didn't go this year, none of us were ready to go, and also I just wanted to go there. I wanted to go there because I just want to see all the awesome cars, but I also want to get a feel how the show is, and see if I want to do it next year, and then. I like the show, and I am gonna do it next year. So I will be at Import Expo next year with my car, and my buddies will have their cars there, so the whole Twisted Creations crew will be there. So yeah. Can't wait. I can do that next year. So yeah. So that was Import Expo. So, if you like this video, please give me please give the video a like. Please, and if you, yeah, like the video. Please subscribe for more videos and join the Twisted family, and share the video with your family, your friends, everyone, and show them what this channel is about. Because I'm trying to be about this, you guys, and me. We can grow this channel, make it big, and make it awesome. So please like, subscribe, share the video, the channel, all that kind of stuff, and all my social media stuff is in the description down below. All of it's listed. So please go follow, like, share, all that kind of stuff. It's all down there. So yeah, that was Import Expo. So I'm home, all that. And let me show you guys the Jeep. While it's daylight. It's a nice daylight, so I'm gonna bring you guys to the Jeep. Okay, I'm outside. Now I'll show you the Jeep. Sorry about last night, about video, so I'll show you. See, it's all nice and clean. Not the front because I just drove it, so. Look at that. Looks good. That's my Jeep. My dad's Charger. So,
yeah. Jeep. Charger.
So, yeah. It was, while I was driving over there, it was crazy. People are crazy going down those roads in Orlando. You know? So, yeah, that's. I don't really have much else for this video. So, that's pretty much it for this one. That was Import Expo, all that. So, please like, share, and subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you guys in the next one. And stay twisted.